glad I met her. She was first my student, then we became friends, and now she's my sister. Ibiju, rest on. Thank you.
She'll really be missed, first of all, as a mentor, as a sister, as a legend in the event industry. And I just want to say that we will weep no more, but we'll rejoice because we know that she's right there at the Father's place.
She was my sister. I love her.
Ibiju was that angel that God sent to me to confirm to me that I didn't make a wrong move.
We were at a function. I didn't have my camera with me. So the client came, Ibidu. I'm sorry, I'll say it to Yoruba, you know. The client said, Ibidu, Aburahima fine go, kiloruko eh. My brother Adamlola, Erika Jora Goni. Well, there's no blood relationship, you know.
She got me 4 jobs. She's been down hot. Fine girl, Egbagbe. Omo to je pe ni we to ba wo ile kun ma se o bi yin da da you like it or not. She got me 4 jobs as a copper. So you go that way, will I start from?
Was one event planner who didn't mind sharing her event.
Yes.
It was a privilege to be married to Ibiju.